Welcome to Brain Squeeze Reactions, myself, Mark Hector. What are we reacting to now? Kendrick Lamar. I told you I'm going to dip into this album. I'm just going to dip and take chunks, man. Why rush? I know everyone else rushed to do it. Wrong YouTube channel. Following the masses. I'm good, thanks. I let the masses follow me. Number one Tupac channel, Tupac reaction channel, number one. Look what everyone's doing now, Tupac reactions. Are they as good? Are they as deep? Do they care as much? Do they? I don't think they do. So this Kendrick Lamar, I've only had the first reaction, which I can't remember what it was. The Heart, part five. I remember it's part five. Heart was included in the title. And that caused a bit of ruckus. And I don't know why. I think people, it had major positivity. But then I start to see a darker side where people are like, oh no, he means this. Says who? It's whatever you take from the music. I can take many things from Kendrick Lamar tracks, and I'm going to take many things from Kendrick Lamar tracks. And yes, there was some influence of the Nipsey Hussle. I don't know the backstory to Nipsey Hussle. My apologies for not knowing that. Why the fuck would everyone know that? They wouldn't, unless they've been listening to it. Can't wait to do that journey, because from what I'm hearing, he's fucking legend. But I gotta be, if I'm gonna do Nipsey Hussle journey, I'm doing it properly, where we unpack it. I don't have the time at the moment, but I'm not going anywhere. I'm not quitting, okay? I'm gonna start unpacking stuff. At this moment in time, I'm doing things at my own pace. At that moment with Kendrick Lamar, I reacted to that as a cultural awareness piece, and I stand by it even after listening to the reaction again. Still admit it's with Nipsey Hussle, but how I interpret that is still cemented as, in my head, something cultural. Okay? I think that there's more to those bars than people are just looking at the Nipsey thing and saying the end. I think if that's how you see music, you shouldn't listen to music. There's no one way anyone can take stuff. And I think Kendrick is very clever with stuff like that. I've listened to a couple of his tracks now, one with Dr. Dre, the Control one, the one with Eminem. I mean, fuck, that was incredible. The Love Game one. His ability with the pen, I think, is fucking brilliant. I couldn't believe some people saying about, you know, being overrated a little bit. I just think, no, you're just not listening, bro. And that's the problem with YouTube at the moment. And many people, and I just look at the comment section, like, ah, you talk too long, bruv. You don't listen enough, bruv. Haters, this is what I think of you. Go fuck yourself. I think that we got to take time to digest, and that's what we do on this channel. So the song that I'm reacting to is one called Mr. Morale. Now, I think the song's called that. I can't remember what attracted me to this one. I'm sure that the album story's called that. Is that why I did that? I don't fucking know. Anyways, this is the one that I pulled out that fucking hat, apparently. So Mr. Morale versus featuring Tana Leone. I think I'm pronouncing that right. So I don't do lyrical videos. Lyrical videos are for Stevie Knight as a legend. For everyone else, they can go fuck themselves. I think that for me, it's about listening and trying to dissect the bars. So I let verses play and then I pause, rewind, and I go back and I start pause, rewind, and really try and dissect the bars. I'm going to miss loads out. That is where the comment section and community kicks in. Brain Squeeze, Brainiacs, I fucking love the ground that you walk on. You know that, I know that. Everybody knows that by now. Okay, this channel is fucking squat without you. What we don't need is haters. Haters, go fuck yourself. So let's jump into Kendrick Lamar, Mr. Morale, Tana Leone. Here we go. I've just done an NF featuring fucking Tech N9ne, and I'm going straight into Kendrick. What is wrong with you? Focus. There we go. Oh. It sounds like he's about to drop into Terminator 1. Old school heads, Terminator 1 vibes with that? Like when the robots start coming in? That sounds like Star Wars, dickhead.
It was one of the worst performances I've seen in my life. I couldn't sleep last night because I felt this shit.
Okay, my ADHD brain is just losing its shit. That's Denzel Washington at the beginning, and then this fucking bum 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 bum. Okay, I'm gonna find this one fucking difficult. Focus.
was one of the worst performances I've seen in my life. I couldn't sleep last night because I felt this shit.
That
80s vibe, man. Oh!
Enoch, your father's your detox. My calling is right on time. Transformation, I must have 1,000 lives and like 3,000 wives. You should know that I'm slightly off fighting off demons that been outside. Better known as myself, I'm a demigod. Every thought is creative. Sometimes I'm afraid of my open mind.
Shit on my mind and it's heavy. Tear you in pieces cause it's way too heavy. My diamonds, the Joker is heavy. More life to give on demand, are you ready? Who keep them honest like us? Who in alignment like us?
What the fuck is this? I need to go back over that verse. What the fuck did I just hear?
Enoch, your father's your detox. My calling is right on time. Enoch, your father's your detox. My calling is right on time. Transformation, I must have 1,000 lives and like 3,000 wives. You should know that I'm slightly off fighting off demons that been outside. Better known as myself, I'm a demigod. Every thought is creative. Sometimes I'm afraid of my open mind.
That whole every thought is creative. Sometimes I'm afraid I'm an open mind. But the fact that he says he's a demigod, fuck that, man. I'm not missing nothing on this.
Enoch, your father's your detox. My calling is right on time.
My calling is right on time.
Enoch, your father's your detox. My calling is right on time.
Detox, my calling is right on time. What is that bit with the fathers? With the fathers, and my calling is right on time.
Enoch, your father's your detox, my calling is right on time. Transformation, I must have 1,000 lives in life.
Transformation, I must have had 1,000 lives.
3,000 wives, you 3,000. Should know that I'm slightly off fighting off demons.
You should know that I'm slightly off writing demons. Okay.
Transformation, I must have 1,000 lives and like 3,000 wives. You should know that I'm slightly off fighting off demons that been out.
Ah, I'm slightly off fighting off demons. Ah, but the way he says writing off demons.
I must have 1,000 lives and like 3,000 wives. You should know that I'm slightly off fighting off demons that been outside. Better.
That's been outside.
Known as myself, I'm a demigod.
Better known as myself, I'm a demigod. I'm getting it now.
Thought is creative. Sometimes I'm afraid of my open mind.
Ah, okay, that's fucking. Now listen, haters, for fuck's sake, listen to what I am saying. Don't skim over tracks. Don't use lyrical videos. Learn to take your time and have some patience. Okay, stop rushing to be the first one to understand everything. You get nothing from that. You get a fucking thumbs up and a bell. Good for you. Okay, this type of craft, man, you gotta just sit and digest. Like there, when I first listened to that verse, no fucking clue. Second listen, still no fucking clue, but starting to pick up things. Third listen, yes, do I get every, no, am I gonna get everything? No. But yes, I'm starting to unpack this. And I'm telling you, patience is something you need to fucking learn. Okay? And it's taken me 36 years to learn patience. Take a breath and just let the song fucking open up. Because over time, you get it. You get it. But everyone's so fucking need it now. Look at the YouTube reactors. 7 minutes talking about a track. 9 minutes. I'm barely past the first verse. But some of you are going to skip on and say things like, you don't do much. You don't do much. Fuck off. You need to listen more. Because this is fucking. I can't hear the first bit though with the fathers. What's this? You have to tell me. Write it down. This bit.
Enoch, your father's your detox. My calling is right on time. Transformation, I must have 1,000 lives and like 3,000 wives. You should know that I'm slightly off fighting off demons that been outside. Better known as myself, I'm a demigod. Every thought is creative. Sometimes I'm afraid of my open mind.
Shit on my mind and it's heavy. Tear you in pieces. cause it's way too heavy. My diamonds, the choker is heavy.
So he's saying his mind is heavy, tears you in pieces, my diamond and choker is heavy.
More life to give on demand, are you ready? Who keep them honest like us?
Oh.
Who in alignment like us?
Oh.
Who gotta heal them or us?
Us.
When there's no one to call.
This is fucking...
regressions to know my conditions is based off experience. Karma for karma, my habits insensitive. Watching my cousin struggle with addiction, then watching her firstborn make a million, and both of them off the grid for forgiveness. I'm sacrificing myself to start the healing, and shit on my mind and it's heavy. Tell you when-
okay, from just what I'm hearing with this track, because he's referring to us, this is another Black culture awareness track. Is that what this is referring to? But I just want to tie a couple of things together. Now, on the heart part five, the part I was talking about that you was like, now he's talking about Nipsey Hussle, blah, 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 blah. And I went, nah, there's something where he says about the gun. And he says about the gun, like, and I'm already apologizing to my killer. I get it. He showed Nipsey Hussle. I get it. Push that to one side for a second. In this, he says, I know that somebody's listening. Listening. Do you understand that? Not hearing, fucking listening. And he's saying, I know somebody's listening. And he says about, did he say Tyler Perry and that they're trying to hide that? I don't know what that's in reference to. I could search it. I'm going to search it because I'm guessing I'm going to need to know this. And this is, fuck, I don't care, man. This is important. Tyler Perry is an actor. What happened? Created Orthodox. What happened to Tyler Perry? I don't understand. Okay, so okay, I can see him there. Someone's gonna have to let me know what why that one's been. Maybe I misheard it.
Father's in deep meditation. My spirit's awake, my brain is asleep.
That part there. You say Uzi, Uzi. Uzi, my father.
Uzi, your father's in deep meditation. My
your father in premeditation.
Spirit's awakened, my spirit's awakened.
My brain is
asleep. Sharpening multiple swords in the face.
I got a new temperature. Fucking hell.
Awakened, my brain is asleep. I got a new temperature. Sharpening multiple swords in the face. I believe.
Fucking hell.
I got a new temperature. Sharpening multiple swords in the face.
Sharpen their motives of the swords.
Waking my brain is asleep. I got a new temperature.
Sharpen their motives of swords
in the faith I believe.
Sharpen those motives and swords as something believe.
Brain is asleep. I got a new temperature. Sharpen their multiple swords in the faith I believe. I think about Robert Kelly. If he won't molest it, I want to hear fight for Feli. I want.
If Rapper Kelly.
Believe, I think about Robert Kelly. If he won't molest it, I wonder if life for Feli.
If he's life for Feli, what? What? Who is that?
Faith I believe, I think about Robert Kelly. If he won't molest it, I wonder if life for Feli.
What's he saying there? What's he saying? who's he talking about? You got a comment section. I don't know anything. I know nothing. Tree has a thick fuck in front of you now where you have to help me out with some of this. I'm trying to learn. I'm trying to understand. So I got to have some pieces to this.
I believe I think about Robert Kelly. If he were molested, I wonder if life or Feli. I wonder if Oprah found closure the way that she posted the hurt that a woman carries.
I wonder if Oprah found closure.
Life or Feli. I wonder if Oprah from closure the way that she posted the hurt that a woman carries.
I wonder if Oprah found closure.
I wonder if Oprah from closure the way that she posted the hurt.
The way she's supposed to
that a woman carries. My mother abused young.
Fucking hell. Is he saying that? Would Oprah be as big as she is now if she done something different? Is that what he's referring to?
Oprah from closure the way that she posted the hurt that a woman carries. My mother abused young. Like all of the mothers back where we from. SSI Berry family members.
So we saying about that the mother came from abuse?
Young.
Abused
like
young.
Mothers back where we from.
A mother abused young.
Molested, I wonder if life or family. I wonder if Oprah from closure the way that she posted the hurt that a woman carries.
That whole bit with the Kellys, he referring to R. Kelly being molested and then maybe he wouldn't have done the weird shit that he's done. That's the only thing I can take from that. I could be miles off, but is that what he's referring to?
My mother abused young. Like all of the mothers back where we from. SSI Berry family members.
So we saying that as our family members. Fuck, he's saying mother abused young. As with all the mothers being abused, as were the family members.
Abused young. Like all of the mothers back where we from. SSI Berry family members. At the repast, they serving Popeye's chicken. What you know about black trauma heaven?
So he's saying at the recession that they're serving Popeye chicken. What do you know about black trauma?
Family members. At the repast, they serving Popeye's chicken. What you know about black trauma? Heffin is kicking back. It's another genre. Tyler Perry, the face of a thousand rappers using violence to cover what really happened.
Tyler Perry, the face of a thousand rappers using violence to cover what really happened.
At the repast, they serving Popeye's chicken. What you know about black trauma? Heffin is kicking back. It's another genre.
Hefner's kicking back.
Like all of the mothers back where we from. SSI Berry family members. At the repast, they serving Popeye's chicken. What you know about black trauma? Heffin is kicking back. It's another genre. Tyler Perry, the face of a thousand rappers using violence to cover what really happened. I know somebody's listening.
I know somebody's listening. Fuck, there's so much I have to dissect with this one, peeps. I don't even know where to start, and I'm learning my lesson. I can't say anything fucking out of turn without anyone going fucking rah, rah, rah. I don't get it all, but there's chunks in it. There's messages galore in this, man.
Except for a thousand rappers using violence to cover what really happened. I know somebody's listening.
I know somebody's listening.
Past life regressions to know my conditions.
Past life regressions to know my conditions.
Based off experience.
Based off experience.
Karma for karma, my habits insensitive.
Karma for karma, my habits insensitive.
To cover what really happened. I know somebody's listening. Past karma life regressions to know my conditions. Is based off experience. Karma for karma, my habits insensitive. Watching my cousin struggle with addiction, then
watching my cousin.
Tyler Perry, the face of a thousand rappers using violence to cover what really happened. I know somebody's listening.
There's some again.
What you know about black trauma? Heffin is kicking back. It's another genre. Tyler Perry, the face of a thousand rappers using violence to cover what really happened.
I know somebody's listening.
Past life regressions to know my conditions is based off experience.
Past life regressions to know my condition. It's based off experience. Kendrick Lamar is something else, man. Eminem said about the album. Eminem said, like, what the fuck? Do you think Eminem's just skimming fucking bars? Is he? Fuck, he's doing what we're doing here. 18 minutes, and this is the thing. I'll get hate that you did this. This is the thing, man. For those who get to this point, watch the comment section. I won't delete any. Watch the. They'll probably chicken out now, but watch it. Watch it. You talk too much. You did it. What? Because I'm trying to really dig and educate. Something here that's talking about a culture I don't understand, but there's some hidden dialogue in here that maybe the color of my skin doesn't get, but I'm trying to figure it out. But there'll be people that just don't have the patience for that. And that's the fucking problem. You're not educating someone who's open to try and get educated. You're just attacking them because you're not educating fast enough. Explain to me the speed of education. How quickly should a person learn? Because I educate for a living. I'd love to hear your answer. Because there is no fucking answer. It depends on the individual.
Tyler Perry, the face of a thousand rappers using violence to cover what really happened. And
I don't know what happens with Kendrick. I get so fucking emotional.
No, somebody's listening.
Somebody's listening.
Past life regressions to know my conditions is based off experience. Karma for karma, my habits insensitive. Watching my cousin struggle with addiction, then watching her firstborn make a million.
Watching my cousin struggle with addiction and watching my firstborn.
Habits insensitive. Watching my cousin struggle with addiction, then watching her firstborn make a million. And okay. Both of them off the grid for forgiveness.
And both of them off the grid for forgiveness.
Sacrificing myself to start the healing and shit.
Sacrifice myself to start the healing.
A million and both of them off the grid for forgiveness. I'm sacrificing myself to start the healing and shit. On my mind and it's heavy. Conditions is based off experience. Karma for karma, my habits insensitive. Watching my cousin struggle with addiction, then watching her firstborn make a million. And both of them off the grid for forgiveness. I'm sacrificing myself to start the healing. And shit on my mind and it's heavy. Tear you in pieces cause it's way too heavy. My diamonds, the choker is heavy. More life to give on demand, are you ready? Who keep them honest like us? Who in alignment like us? Who got to heal them or us? Us. When there's no one to call us? Us.
Say, hydrate. Time to heal. Say, you're frustrated. I can feel. Huddle up, tie the flag. Call the troops, holler back. Huddle up, tie the flag. Call the troops, holler back.
Taken over by this pain body because this energy field that almost has a life of its own, it needs to periodically feed on more unhappiness.
YouTube comments, this bit here is the bit I just fucking said about. This is the bit.
People get taken over by this pain body because this energy field that almost has a life of its own, it needs to periodically feed on more unhappiness.
Feed on more unhappiness. Okay. This is why I cannot rush this album. Because what I want you to do me a huge favor. Go and find a 7-minute reaction. There's going to be ones out there. What's this, 3 minutes? You'll find the 7-minute one. Listen, watch them. Watch them and tell me what they're doing. Tell me they're educating themselves off that song. Tell me they're educating themselves off that song. I'll wait. Or what are they doing? Is react. Oh, Kendrick Lamar, amazing. I picked up a couple of bars there. Brilliant, brilliant. Thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. Love me. This is a fucking masterpiece in the making. Now, I haven't done enough Kendrick Lamar to talk about previous albums. I've done DNA, blew my mind. I've done Control, blew my mind. I did the Eminem Love Game. Great fucking. One of my favorites. Hilarious as well. I thought it was very clever. And again, blew my mind on a different scale. I did The Heart Part 5. Blew my emotional fucking head off. This one, blowing my educational cultural awareness head off. Where I've been listening to Puck and learning loads. This is a different approach that Kendrick's taken. I think the man is a fucking genius if people bother to listen. And I mean really listen. And stop using his music for likes. I'll get more hate for the fact I've taken 23 minutes before you even think about pointing that in my direction. Go back and watch this reaction and tell me I'm just sitting here listening, hoping for likes. Or is there a person sitting here educating themselves off lyrics that he's trying his hardest to understand? Okay, I'm working for my likes. I'm working for my subscribers. I'm putting the work in of education. What I'm not doing is sitting here and sucking in your likes with 2-minute reactions because I bobbed my head at the right time. Patience, man. Patience. Comment section if you get anything that I'm talking about. If you don't leave a comment. It's as simple as that. Fuck. Hell, Kendrick, brother. I need to sit down and get into your fucking head, man. I need to get into this dude's fucking skull. Okay? Before someone who's listening does what they've done previously to people with fucking powerful messages.